this is my fifth vlog here in Spain. So weeks 10, 11, and 12, which means I've been here 3 months tomorrow, actually, which is actually insane because that means my exchange is like 1/3 over when it feels like I've been here for a few weeks. And I know I'm going to be saying that like 8 months in, but it does. It doesn't feel like I've been here that long.
The last few weeks have been pretty great. I got to go to Madrid and spend another weekend there with some of the exchange students.
And I also got to meet up with a Rotex from my multi-district scry back in the United States. So I got to hang out with her for the day along with my South African friend, and then another Rotex who was from the US who went to Denmark, and all four of us hung out for the day. And then I got to spend the night with a super awesome Brazilian named Victoria, and then the next day we spent in Retiro and just the Prado and just looking around Madrid. And that's always so much fun because even though I've been there so many times, I still haven't even come close to seeing everything. Like, we went to El Mercado de San Miguel, which is like the coolest market ever. Like, there's so much food and culture, and it was just a really fun day. And it's always fun getting to experience things with the exchange students because they're just as excited about it. I also learned how to do like the flamenco dancing. I mean, not well, but one of my good friends, Mar, does this dancing, and she taught me how to do flamenco dancing, which was definitely interesting, but it was fun. And then I also got the opportunity to sing. There was a gender violence awareness ceremony here in town because this week is like female violence awareness for like spouse abuse and things like that. And I got to perform Beautiful by Christina Aguilera in front of like 500 or 600 people, which was really nerve-wracking. But it went decently, I think, and it was a lot of fun and a good experience to have. And you'll see in the video, there's like a bunch of girls behind me, and those are 45 girls representing people who have, like, women who have died this year from gender violence. So that was an honor to be able to perform. And yeah, everybody tells me my Spanish is super, super good, so that's always encouraging, and I'm just really excited for everything. But yeah, every day my Spanish is getting better, my friendships are getting stronger. I really feel like a community, like part of the community here, like being part of sports and going around town with my friends and knowing where things are at and being able to communicate with people, and when people see me in the street, they know who I am, they say hi. Like, it's really starting to feel like home, and I don't know, I'm so happy. I am. I know I say that every video, but like, I just keep getting happier. Like I said, I'm going skiing in Andorra next week, the week after that. And then I'm also going skiing in France the first week of January. So I'm pretty excited for everything. This weekend, I'm going to the Hunger Games with my friends. So yeah, things have just been getting better and better. But yeah, that's kind of just been going on with me. Everything's so awesome here in Spain. I hope everything is good in Nebraska and the United States and all my other exchange students all over the world. Love you guys lots.
Like we were something more, and if not, like maybe we could last forever. take a breath and calm down, cause you have been selected. You've been selected. A few will ever find out, and if you don't see why, well, at least you got your nest egg. You got your nest egg.
Right now, we are walking through the streets of my town. Over here's everybody.
Hi.
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 Right now, we're walking through the streets of my town, searching for the zombies in the zombie fights. Here's my friends.
Hi.
Searching for the zombies because there's this giant game until 5 a.m. where kids run around and we run from the zombies and get to like health centers. So yeah, that's what we're doing right now.